Hello everyone, as you can see this beautiful and peaceful place under the calm clear sky, this is one of my favorite places to spend my time. Today we have a very special youth program organized by the working youth. But before that, let me show you around our church surroundings. So the door ahead of me is the main entrance, and here goes our sound operator Mr. Yobisi Sangdam. If you turn right or left from the main entrance, you will see a stairway that will take you to the gallery, so any church attendees can choose both of the entrance that they prefer. If you choose gallery, you will have an aerial view, and that's the beauty of this church. So this is the office used by women department, and this is the inside view of our church from the gallery. Wow, it's so beautiful. Here you will find another entrance door. Yeah, this is it. So in total we have 5 entrance doors, including our main entrance door I just showed you. And few steps ahead of me you will find another entrance door. And so that's the one. And the next building you see is the church meeting hall, and the basement is used for washrooms. So this is just the opposite side from the one I displayed. This is our church compound and a car parking place. So in video the compound seems too small, but in reality it's a different story. Yeah, this is not everything, but I'll update you guys in the next video. Now I'll show you the complete view of our church entrance. Yeah, this is it. So there is nothing to get confused about it. This is the entrance that I just walked in before. Before it was opened, but now it's 70% closed. But we still have more time to go because I'm 2 hours ahead of our actual church timing. This is our youth yearly register report, and I love writing down my name here because I know that God has the same register writing down each person's name who loves him and believes in him. Now the gate is fully opened, and this is the straight view from our main entrance. Now here goes to my lovely team setting up for their final rehearsal. So guys, now the video will be fully on their performance, starting from their rehearsal till the end of the worship session. So I hope you guys will have a blessed watch over.
Thank you. is the King.